I'm here to show the world. I'm here to show the world.
Come on.
This is the chance. I'm gonna wail on him and make him learn his lesson the only way I know how. By punching or kicking him in the teeth. Let's go. Sandow's done. Let's do this. First match of the stream, let's go. I'm pumped for this. I'm good. That's a bad sign. He's already countering. All I did was clothesline. What is it with Sandow? He counters everything. His AI is insane. He's on like Brock Lesnar levels of crazy.
You hear how his leg connected?
Ugh.
And there's an elbow drop.
Bash. Let's try this again. There you go.
Boy, did he get dropped.
Better. Flip on you. Ugh.
Taking someone down.
Oh, there you go.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
Crap. I lost it. Yo,
Danny
Thompson.
Sandow.
Come on. Oh, yeah.
Wow, what a slam to the ground.
Love that. Beautiful.
He's going
go on that
all.
Top rope. Oh,
oh my God.
Too slow.
No, not again. No, cut off at the last second.
Way too slow getting on my turnbuckle. Oh god damn it. Too slow with my response there as well. This is bad.
Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
Big elbow.
Dropped. And that was
then
a
get up.
Hard shot.
I take a
great reversal.
Denying the chop. Denying the kick.
You saw that one coming.
And then accepting the suplex.
What a shot.
Here we go, diving on. Wow, lovely. Wow. And then guess what? It's a stronger suplex. Ooh. Brutal AI. But this reminds me of like the difficulty levels from Command and Conquer.
Great athleticism. Talk about
set AI to beat him.
Okay.
Incoming. Oh, very nice. Whoa. Okay, oh. Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
What a chop.
And now, let's shove you in. Ooh!
That's it! He's out!
The fans want it. And I'm gonna give them
look
what they want.
Oh,
time
yeah,
for my revenge. Let's get it going. It's a twisting. Explosive twist!
Do not get up from that.
Ooh! Ooh!
And here we,
go, go for the pin.
This angle. Look at this.
He kicked out. He actually kicked out of the explosive twist. Uh oh. Oh, no, I did reverse it. Ooh-ah.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
The quick it's kick. Obvious Sandow doesn't want to go down too easily. Yo, Angel, how's it going? Good to see you, dude. Okay, come on. Sandow must die. I lost once to him. I will not lose him again. Get up. Yeah, let me go. Go for the soup. No, I was gonna give him some soup.
Sandow reverses it.
Everyone loves soup. Ooh. Oh no. That was bad.
Oh,
so bad it's making me cough.
Move.
Come on, there's not even a pump for that. Come on, there we go. No.
And Damian
no you don't.
Reverses it. Out here.
No you don't, Sandy. Oh no! No! Here we go. Northern Light suplex. I like it.
Heads up!
Bash!
Whoa.
His gut is hurting. There's so much pain right now. Oh! Oh, better go! Oh!
What a neck breaker!
Oh! Spinning neckbreaker. I love it. Let's get my energy back. Let's pace it a little.
Really
let's get my energy
now.
Back a bit.
That tank of his has to be
Damien.
It has to be King.
Are you feeling the pain? Oh, he can still reverse it.
Sandow reverses it.
He can reverse like a son. Okay, here we go. Okay, go. Shove your face back in the ring again. Let's go. Ooh.
Oh, wow.
On your face. Okay, this is it. I'm not even gonna. I've given him an explosive twist, and he's done nothing. I'm gonna use my other finisher. And yes, I have a second finisher. But it requires this rope going to the top of it. And now, it's time. The boom boom leg drop! Bash! It makes your head freaking explode.
Wow. Here we see it from this angle.
From in.
He may get the three count right here. Three. Dynamite wins.
Sandow.
We got a couple of highlights.
I got my revenge, dude. You may have beaten me back in the Superstar days, and now I remember it was back in Superstars. But guess what? You may have got me back then when I was a rookie. I'm up here now. I slap my booty when doing the leg drop. I get my pin. I get my win. Dirt off my shoulder, because that's what you are, Damian Sandow.
Dynamite.
You're done.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
I don't need you up in here. Hey, yay. Good match. Good match. Screw you, Sandow, but good match. Tom, the Xplosive Coles, most expensive man on the planet, versus Seth, I don't like you, but you're money in the bank guy anyway, Rollins. I don't know, I don't like him either. I don't know why. I don't necessarily think it's his character that I hate. I generally don't like his style of wrestling. I don't think he has. I know he has potential. He has very good potential. Don't get me wrong. I just don't see that potential yet. I reckon let Royal Rumble take its course. Maybe hit WrestleMania. Give him a good match.
The following contest then. Is scheduled for one fall. Making his
and I need to see him more, basically.
From the United Kingdom, the Dynamite Dragon.
Yeah, this is our attire from last time, by the way. If you missed it. Very nice attire, if I do say so myself. We bought back the jacket. Jacket is back with X on the tip. A titty X. Okay, I'm feeling good about this match. It's only Seth Rollins. I mean, how hard can it be? It's not like it's a fatal four-way with John Cena, Daniel Bryan, and Randy Orton. Now that was a match. That was an awesome match. And that will be on YouTube eventually. I say eventually because I'm currently, like, episodes are updated daily. There was one that went up today, which was our first ever pay-per-view match, so don't miss that one. Oh yeah, of course, Authority's back in charge. Very true. Doing a triple colour scheme. Well, the idea is always up there. I have done triple colour schemes before. But I'm more than welcome to do them. Like basically any colour scheme you can think of, really. It could be dual colours, tri-colours. I wouldn't go any higher than three colours, but literally. Any two colour combinations or three colour combinations, let me know, we can try it out. That's the whole point of the colour schemes. We try them out, we play them for a live stream. They're good, they're good. If they're not good, then I hear it from you guys every time we have a match. I hear it on YouTube as well. Echo, Lima, Delta,
Shield. Burn him. Boom, boom, burn him.
That's basically the Shield intro, isn't it? And sadly, Roman Reigns' theme. I think Roman Reigns needs a
as the bell rings,
theme.
Remember that there's no guarantee anyone
well, that was good.
Will walk out of this with their careers intact. Into the
that was a good start. Miss the
Inzaguri. Only one can come out ahead.
Ooh, but he's the he's to hit that. He's to hit that till wall. Let's go that tie up again. Well, rinse and repeat, shall we? Ooh, oh, that's God, better. Mix it up. Okay. Oh. Oh. Ooh. Ooh.
What a reversal!
No. I swear I'll reverse that. Oh, I'll reverse that one.
Dynamite saw it coming.
Yeah, I know, right? Botchamania start.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, and again. Wow. He's not hitting any moves today.
The kick connects.
And then, kickback!
Great move!
Love him for kickback.
The quick kick!
Ooh.
A bit of a test of strength here.
And here we go. Give it to me. Oh, he's got me again. Not for long. Oosh!
Oh,
in the face.
Woo, a little
just
showboating going
bring
on
it. Look at that pose. I freaking love it. Oh, oh. Oh, he caught me. Going for a pinning suplex. No! No! 2.5. 2.5. More like 2.9.
He's got him hooked.
Definitely going for those cheeky early game pins. Hello, Rexto, by the way.
Oh, and he lands that one right
to
the head.
That was a good jab. Good clean jab into the soup. Ooh, love
oh,
love it. Very good. Sadly, you just got home, but it's fine. You barely missed anything. This is only our second match. Okay, here we go. Oh. Ooh.
Reversal.
No. Stay down, Seth. I don't like you.
That.
Livestream doesn't like you. Everyone doesn't like you. Oh. High school sucks. Well, it doesn't suck as much as it blows, does it? Or maybe it does. Depends on the high school.
Explosive move.
Wait. Can you feel it? Can you hear it?
Big move
I
coming.
Think I feel a twist coming on. It's
to put him away.
The explosive twist.
Oh my.
He is out.
This could do it.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish
and just like that. Seth Rollins is rolling away from the ring because it belongs to me.
We got a couple of highlights here.
Get it?
Let's check them out.
Seth rolling. I can't, like, am I the only dude that makes that reference? Or is there anyone else out there that feels the exact same way I do? But that should totally be a thing.
Here is your winner.
Because it should be a thing.
Dragon.
It's gotta be a thing.
We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
And by the way, if you want to share the stream on Twitter this evening, do it using hashtag Road to the Goal. That's what I'm doing.
Thank you for watching Road to the Gold. Like what you see, be sure to click on the annotations on screen now to have a look at what else we have in store. And while you're at it, why don't you subscribe for some more VGU gaming action? If you actually want to tune in to when we're live streaming WWE 2K15 to continue the epic adventure to become World Heavyweight Champion, then why don't you tune in to us on twitch.tv/VGU gaming. We're there, we're ready, and we're hype. Until then, ladies and gentlemen, I'll be seeing you on the other side, where we will keep Xploding.